sure we're almost there.
Something just doesn't feel right about this whole thing.
Yeah, I'm just not sure about this.
Well, look. We already signed up, and there's no point in turning back now. Plus, it's a pretty simple job, considering the fact that I'm trying to save up for a new...
Yeah, for a new whip. We know.
Didn't mean to flex how much more money I have.
Huh? You and your whopping bank account total of $5,000? Yeah, okay.
5,000 more than you're rolling with.
Oh, really?
Me and you both know, bro.
Ugh, can you guys shut up already? I think that's the place.
Yikes. Looks like Todd's house.
Welcome back, everyone. Forgotten Memories is finally here. I'm so excited to play this game. Let's get into the video. All right, everyone, it's our first night. Oh shoot, is that Freddy? He's being activated. Night one, 12 a.m. Our night's about to start. Okay, I like the game features of this game. Let's use the camera. Okay, let's press X then. All right, we're in the cameras now. This is outside of our office. This is cam 1, cam 2, cam 3, cam 4, cam 5. Oh, Foxy, cam 6. Okay, let's check around our office. Oh shoot, is that the marionette? What does this do? Could we have to close this curtain? Okay. What the heck? Is that Freddy? Bro! Oh, no way. He just ate him in one bite. Okay, so Freddy is in the party hall right now. Oh, he went back there. Apparently, the time is frozen. I'm not sure what to do. It is so dark out here. Okay, what is that noise? That sounds like a laugh. It almost sounds like Gordon Freddy. Wait, is Gordon Freddy in this game? I thought it was only Freddy. Oh, yep. I'm dead. So we had to restart because we ended up dying both by Gordon Freddy. I didn't know that he was in the game and he ended up just getting both of us. So what is that whispering sound? Do you guys hear that? What the heck? Whoa, my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ventilation is this way. I'm guessing this is where we'll restore our oxygen levels like he said in the phone call. Oh shoot. Is that Freddy coming? I hear like running. Okay. What? What? Wait, whoa. 6 a.m. Let's go. Night one completed. I didn't know if there's any other animatronics around the map. I think the phone call did say that they will come up on later nights, but we completed night one. Let's get into chapter two, and this time we have Nicholas to help us because I think there is going to be two animatronics around the map. Oh, shoot. No. Oh, no. No, Bonnie. Okay, this is gonna be very exciting. Bonnie is one of the strongest ones, and this one made Scott Cotton scared, so I don't know how this is gonna turn out. Night 2, 12 a.m. Let's get into this. Here we go. Let's start off the night. Okay, I need to check over these corners. Where does Bonnie come from? I don't know where he comes from, so this is gonna be a little bit challenging. Okay, wait. What is that noise? I hear something in the hallway. Let me just check. What the heck? I think Freddy's coming. Let me close this door. Looks like we have a problem in the parts and services. One of us will have to go and check it. This is bad. Both the animatronics are on the other sides of the door. Okay. No, the power's off. Okay, that means only one thing. Let me get in this vent. Oh, no. Okay, let me hide. Oh, there you go. I honestly feel safe in the kitchen. Okay, who is this? Is this Freddy or Gordon Freddy? Pretty sure this is Gordon Freddy because he sits like that. This isn't looking too well for us. We got the parts and services and the arcade system going off right now. That means oxygen and power is about to go low. That means I should probably go for the oxygen level because we are about to die from... Wait. Let's go 6 a.m. I can't believe night 2 is finally over. That night was so stressful. Okay, let's go. We get $420. We are on to our next night. I wonder who's going to be released. Oh, it's Foxy. Okay, night 3. 12 a.m. I think I'm ready for this night. So we got Freddy, Foxy, and Bonnie. I don't know how we're gonna beat this, but we'll have to find a way. There's the three of us versus the three of them. The phone is calling, so answer that. And I think we should be able to beat this night. I'm in the vent right now, and there's no way I'm going out there. There's Foxy. He is just like in the office for no reason. One of the power generators is off right now, and I don't want both of them to go off or I'll lose all power. So I'm headed there right now. What? What? Whoa, ignited Bonnie. Dude, that animation is so cool. Like I said, all power is out and it is so dark.
Yo, Foxy looks so cool. Dude. Whoa.
I am so excited. We beat night 3. Foxy was so fast and I could not do anything about that. Okay, 6 a.m. Ooh, what's this? The contract agreement, blah, 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 agree. What? Oh my, $0? You gotta be kidding me. So for today's night, I got selected at the arcade, and this is gonna be fun. The prize corner. They got some interesting plushies. It's really not that bad, except the fact that I'm pretty lonely. Okay, we gotta turn the ventilation back on because it just went off. There we go. Ventilation's back on. I really wish I could play these arcades because just sitting here, it's pretty boring and I just have nothing to do. I wonder what Nicholas is up to. I'm so happy. The night is over. That night was a little just slow, but we got through it. Night 4 is completed. Here we go. Let's get into night 5. Okay, a smiley face. What is that? I don't know who this is. This night's gonna be way more difficult than last one because all animatronics are released and they're a bit faster this time. I don't know how this happened, but Foxy got his face stuck through the wall. We're making our way to the arcade because that's our rule for tonight again. So, oh shoot, is this going Freddy? Okay, we better get out. I was just in there because Freddy just chased me and I had to hide. I'm wondering if I should use the restroom because I really gotta go so bad. Turns out the toilet isn't even that dirty. Okay, I guess I could go now. Kids going on. Interesting. Oh, and it just turned back off. I've been thinking about buying a plushie for now on. What? What is that? Oh, pretty disturbing. Okay. This clocking sound always makes me so excited. The night is now over. 5 a.m. Let's get this. We just completed night 5. Oh, there is an ending cutscene. I might be quiet for this.
Hey, something's coming.
Bro, hurry! What the...
Okay, that was Forgotten Memories. A really good game, guys. Let's go, we got some money. $1,300. Here we go. There is absolute no way. Okay, this is gonna be so fun. 2020 mode, you guys already know. I've never done one of these challenges before. So, we're just gonna have to see how this is. Oh yeah, here we go. Night 6. It's gonna be a custom night. Let's see how this turns out. Oh, look at that. The curtain is opening a lot faster. That means the puppet is also gonna come out a lot faster. We'll have to keep a good eye on him. You know, since it's the last night, I wanna go test out the animatronics. I wanna see how fast they are. We can always just hide in there. Let's go around and let's try to get to the arcade. Okay. Oh no, there's Freddy. Let's get out of here. Let's get out. Oh, I hear Foxy. He's probably gonna come out soon. I better hide. Yeah, I should hide soon. I'm basically screwed. If I go out, Foxy kills me. If I stay in, Gordon Freddy kills me. No way. 6 a.m. We actually did it. What? 2020 mode is finally over. We just beat the whole game. Dude, I'm so proud of myself. Let's go, guys. Hope you enjoyed that night because it was so stressful. There was so much animatronics out. And that was Forgotten Memories on Roblox. That was so much fun. Until next time, you guys all have a good day.